Hi, I am Nilanjan Bhattacharjee, second year MBBS student of Raigunj Government Medical College. Today I am here with Analytical Minds to share about my college. So without any delay, let's start the video. So the first question is, how was the first day of my college life? So our admission process was ended up in third week of December 2020. And our academic session is about to start on first week of February 2021. So I came here at Raigunj at 31st of January 2020, and at that day I met with some of my batchmates whom I previously known through WhatsApp. There was fine chilling cold and our excitement was fiery enough. On the very next day, 2nd Feb 2021, it was our orientation day. We met up with our faculty, seniors and principal sir. Our principal sir addressed us about our next 5.5 years curriculum of our MBBS journey, and our HOD sir of anatomy department tell us how to cope up with this curriculum. And end of the day, we got our hostel which was allotted to us previously. So the next question is, how my college is different from the other colleges of our state? Accepting the fact that Raigunj Government Medical College is a new medical college, I was also very skeptical to choose this college. But new medical colleges have their own benefits. I will share some benefits of new medical college with you. First of all, student-teacher relationship. Our professors and teachers are very much approachable to us. They are always available for the students, keeping in mind that they are also doctors and they have very busy schedule. Here I would like to share an experience of my hostel life. Like me, who had came to hostel for the first time, had faced some problem with the other hostelers. I also faced some problems with my hostelers, and one of my anatomy teacher helped me in that time, which was the early days of my hostel life. So it is memorable for me. And second is infrastructure. Infrastructure kafi acha milta hai idhar, like new LTs, new library, म्यूजियम एंड ऑल. काफ़ी अच्छा स्पेसिमेन कलेक्शन भी है, और ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि पुराना कॉलेजेस के जैसा इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इधर नहीं मिलता है. सब कुछ अच्छा ही है, कोई घाटे नहीं है इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के मामले में. और थर्ड इज बीइंग सेकेंड बैच ऑफ दिस कॉलेज, वी हैव लकी एंड वी गेट अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू शेयर आवर क्रिएटिविटी इन ग्रोथ ऑफ माई कॉलेज विद द हेल्प ऑफ आवर सीनियर्स एंड जूनियर्स लेटर ऑन. So the next question is, what about our campus? Our campus is actually great. It has a 7-storied academic building. When you enter through the main gate, our academic block is in front of it. This is a 7-storied building. Here is mainly the non-clinical and paraclinical subjects, like first and second year subjects, anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, forensic medicine, community medicine, pathology, microbiology, pharmacology, etc. And there is also 2 examination hall, 4 huge lecture theaters. Each lecture theaters has a capacity of 200 students. And in the ground floor we have an academic canteen, and in this building we have the administrative office, principal office, and seminar hall too. There is also museums of various departments, and each and every museums have many specimens. And सबसे बड़ी बात ये है कि हम लोग ये यूज़ कर सकते हैं हम लोग का MBBS curriculum के लिए. And when you get behind the academic block, there is our own auditorium which was inaugurated a few months ago, and our last phase was organized in our own auditorium. And in either side of auditorium we have boys hostel and girls hostel, both are 7-storied. And in spite of this, we have a staff quarter and our teachers quarter, and we planted more than 300 saplings throughout the campus on the occasion of third foundation day of our college. And actually our campus काफ़ी अपना लगता है, क्योंकि हम लोग सब मिलकर अभी इस कैंपस को डेकोरेशन कर रहा है, और सब क्लासरूम्स, लेक्चर थिएटर्स जो है सभी एसीज़ मतलब एयर कंडीशन है. एंड There was a two-storied central library, and there was an ample sitting reading area for the teachers and students too. और second ये है कि fee structure, तो बाकी government colleges की जैसे ही fee structure बहुत nominal है. You have to pay 750 per month for tuition fees and only rupees 12 for hostel fees, मेस को खाना छोड़कर. Next topic is bond details. You have to submit a bond of rupees 1 lakh in the time of admission in the notary stamp paper. It is mainly a discontinuation bond of your MBBS curriculum. The next point is, how is the teaching faculty of our college? As per the rule of government, every professors and teachers are rotating from one college to another in span of 2 to 3 years. But we are lucky enough to get in touch with some of the great professors of our state. If I talk about anatomy, we got in touch with Dr. Arunabhata Padas sir, who was HOD of our anatomy department, and he is editor of most read osteology book of by Dr. Samar Mitra. And we have associate professor named Dr. Ongshuman Roy, who was one of the three who discovered the process of autopsy of died patient in corona. And they have excellent in their fields, and they shared their experience which inspires us to do better in our life. The next thing is patient load. Patient load is something which actually indicates how much you gain the practical knowledge in your MBBS life. So Raigonj has a steady patient load. It is far away from the Kolkata and Siliguri. So here is options of corporate nursing homes are very less. So mainly lower middle class people and who are needy people always depend on the government sector. So being the only district hospital of Uttar Dinajpur district, Raigonj has a very good patient load, and it is a 500 bed capacity hospital. So there is many super specialty departments. So you have to study more number of cases in your ward classes and later on the internship duties. अब मैं बात करूँगा research opportunity के बारे में. Labs and museums के बारे में तो मैंने पहले ही बोल दिया, but here the professors and teachers are always ready to help you in any kind of research program. My batchmates and juniors all are very eager to participate in various research programs, and they are working on it. The next topic is, what is our competitive environment in our college? How we dress up for the fest? We actually give our best for our studies. And being a peripheral medical college, our GNCs have a jid ki bhai kuch acha karna hai. And our teachers and professors helped us and ignite us to do so. So we give our best for our professional exams, and total MBBS curriculum ये पूरा एक साथ मागअप करना और समझना थोड़ा लिमिटेड टाइम में थोड़ा मुश्किल है. इसलिए एग्जाम्स के पहले SDL क्लासेज एंड ग्रुप डिस्कशन आर आवर सेवियर्स. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज ड्रेस कोड. ऐसा तो गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज में कोई ड्रेस कोड नहीं होता, बट कीपिंग इन माइंड एज अ about our profession we are in, we have to wear formal in class hours and during ward classes. And for medicos, white coat or apron is your ornament, so it is must. So the next thing is about transportation. Basically you can reach Raigonj from Kolkata or Siliguri by road or by rail. You can avail bus, both government and private, from Kolkata and Siliguri too. And there is a train, there is two trains. One is Kolkata Radhikapur Express from Kolkata Junction, and Howrah Radhikapur Kulik Express. Both are runs daily. It is a 10 hours journey actually, and you can reach Raigonj within 10 hours. The next topic is hostel life. Being a new medical college, our hostel is spick and span. We have all the rooms in triple share basis. We get here an almira, a bed, mattress, a study table and a chair. and we have lift facility. We have common rooms where we play table tennis, carom, chess, etc. And we have badminton court, volleyball court also. So in each hostel we have canteen, hostel canteen in ground floor where we get lunch and dinner. So hostel is quite good actually. So the next thing is, what about our mess food? We have academic canteen and hostel canteen in both boys and girls hostel, where we get the lunch and dinner from the hostel canteen, and we get our breakfast and evening snacks from academic canteen. It is actually good, our quality of food. बट ऐसा तो कहीं नहीं होता कि चलो हॉस्टल का खाने में मम्मी का हाथ का खाने का स्वाद मिल गया. बट इट इज़ अफोर्डेबल ऑल्सो. 60-70 रुपीज़ में आपको फुल कोर्स नॉन वेज मील इधर मिलता है, और बाकी तो है ही बचपन का दोस्त मैगी. हॉस्टल में मिडनाइट मैगी पार्टीज तो फेमस है, तो ऐसे ही. और बाहर का ऑप्शन भी तो है, यू कैन ऑर्डर फ्रॉम एनी ऑनलाइन फूड ऐप. तो various food apps are available in Raigunj. Next thing is senior junior relationship. In medico's life, seniors play a very important role, from marking our notes night before the exam to night out and chilling parties. Seniors are always there for you. पहले कुछ महीने तो intros वगैरह ये सब चलता है, but कब seniors भी friend बन जाते हैं हम लोग का पता ही नहीं चलता. I have still some vivid memories when we will decorated our auditorium and campus for fest. वो सब रात तो मतलब मेरे लिए अभी भी बहुत memorable है. और seniors तो आपके लिए कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. मतलब being a second batch of this institute, हम लोग आने के पहले हम लोग का जो seniors है first batch of this institute, they have faced a lot of problems, but वो लोग उसके हिसाब से tried their best ताकि वो सब प्रॉब्लम हम लोग को झेलना ना पड़े. तो एक्चुअली सीनियर्स आर हियर एज योर लोकल गार्डियन. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज अबाउट आवर फेस्ट. बीइंग अ न्यू मेडिकल कॉलेज, वी आर टुक द चैलेंज टू ऑर्गेनाइज द गाला फेस्ट ऑफ 3 डेज, एंड देयर वाज लॉट ऑफ अडल्ट्स एंड अर्जेंसियंस डिड इट. आवर एनुअल फेस्ट नेम्ड फ्रैग्मा, इट हैपेंड ट्वाइस इन स्पैन ऑफ 3.5 ईयर्स. And the last year it was a 3-day fest, and there was a lot of student performance from the student side, and each night has concerts of renowned playback artists and bands, and those nights are ended with the bass of DJ, and these are the most memorable nights till now in my college life. So the last topic is about my assurance or advice to my juniors who will join Raigunj Medical College or thinking about joining in Raigunj Medical College, is that the distance might worry you, but it is your second home actually, and college life is one of the best few years in your whole life. So ऐसा भी नहीं है कि तुम सिर्फ पढ़ाई और सिलेबस ये सब ध्यान में रखो और कुछ ना रखो. और ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ मजे करो, इन्जॉयमेंट को ही टेकन फॉर ग्रांटेड मान लो. सो मेरा सजेशन ये है कि दोनों को बैलेंस करके ही तुम एक अच्छा कॉलेज लाइफ जी सकते हो. सो कीप इट अप, एंड दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.